don't remember her face or why I was there. I just remember feeling angry. Something maybe hit her. I had to suffocate her. My common sense spoke of no consequence. But I want to leave. I want to leave. It frightens you to look at me. Cause when you do, what you see is a reflection of yourself and your society. But I want to leave. This isn't justice, this is a revenge.